are busy with more breaking news tonight, this time concerning the historic floods. Just a short time ago, the White House expanded its disaster designation for Rhode Island to help repair roads and bridges. The decision means the federal government will pay 75% of the cost for approved infrastructure projects.
State and local governments, as well as private nonprofit organizations who provide essential services to the public, are all eligible to apply.